Apprentice Nation, supported by BT and LucasAid, was off the scale. Incredible time. We had amazing performances from the likes of AJ Tracy, Mae Muller, and of course, Ivorian Doll to make it a night to remember.
We had bricks up in the strip and ass bricks in the yard. Let's go. 48 frames in the total there. Parents always love me as a dinner guest. Had the wins, but I'm not a winner yet. And if we're trying to make a pass, I'm an intercept. Got the dog up in the club, I ain't bring a pet. Covered in the ice, I ain't trying to sweat. We can make some bread, we can split a check. But I ain't back and forth on the internet.
What kind of advice would you give to young people that are looking up to your career right now and kind of want to follow in your footsteps?
Boy, I just want to say that when I was sitting in my bedroom watching all these MCs and rappers on YouTube, that I was thinking, right, I'm better than most of these bros, but I ain't got a space to show people that I'm better than them. But if you keep going, you keep making sure that the product you want to sell people is A1, it's the best it could be, eventually someone's going to hear you and you're going to get your shot, trust me.
Broski will make the Smith sing like it's Georgia. I used to always keep it easy with a jiggle back. And one kiss is all it takes, I can give you that. But I ain't tryna do what I ain't whittled down. And now I'm playing by the rules, let just give her back. 28 frames and a turtleneck.
So Apprentice Nation is basically about getting young people to come and join and learn more about basically work, but also skills that go into learning about it and being work ready and having skills for success to shape your future.
White Air Forces, they're looking like it. Let's go. 28 frames and a turtleneck. Parents always love me as a dinner guest. Had the wins, but I'm not a winner yet. And if we're trying to make a pass, I'm an intercept. Got the dog up in the club, I ain't bring a pet. Covered in the ice, I ain't trying to sweat. We can make some bread, we can split a check. But I ain't back and forth and on the internet.
Living in a hay, staying in the shade. All I do is sit around and wait for better days. I could use a break, can I get an A?
Tell us why Apprentice Nation is such a great project for young people to get involved in.
I mean, I'm quite a nervous person, so it really helped me gain confidence and be able to like go for what I want to do.
It has unlimited opportunities and you should seize every opportunity that comes your way because you don't know where you could end up.
Woo! I missed the drop on a pagan up. Hey! Still got beats and I still got golf. Running man down in my Jordans, running man down in my mommy top.
What?
Messy.
Next step, head to the website, Apprentice Nation, go to the Skills Hub, check out all of our great content and see if you can get some of those amazing rewards.
In my city I'm big, I'm grandy, but my enemies come like Ariana. I spent nights on the corner with the spin team, come straight for the sauna. Can't tell me about life, cause we live this shop, the cheerleaders like Benihana. My lifestyle's like a movie with the long tip shaped like a banana. In my city I'm big, I'm grandy, but my enemies come like Ariana. I spent nights on the corner with the spin team, come straight for the sauna. Can't tell me about life, cause we live this shop, the cheerleaders like Benihana. My lifestyle's like a movie with the long tip shaped like a banana. Hey, let's go.
Check out how you can take part right now on the Apprentice Nation Skills Hub with on-demand videos and weekly webinars full of future-shaping career advice. The more you do, the more you unlock exclusive rewards from Beats headphones to mentor sessions and even video calls with each of the artists. So get involved and shape your future now. See you later.